Hello?
Hello?
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Very good.
Is this going to be delivery or carryout?
Hi, I want to order pizza and Yelp says you're a good place. But I got a long order that's quite serious, so wipe that smile off your face. I can see it. I need a pepperoni pizza and a chip. I need a combo and a couple supremes, a couple deep dish pizzas that'll bust through my jeans, and a 20,000 inch meat lovers with a cheese and gooey, and a female driver that'll feed it to me. I need a margarita pizza with some buffalo mozzarella, a taco pizza pie that you can cover with sauce and peppers, a Detroit style Greek pizza, and 7 extra large barbecue meat pizzas. 5 big pizzas, please, with absolutely no meat, baby boy, nothing but cheese. I need a pizza made of money with a couple of G's stuffed in the crust, take it out the register if you must. 57 pepperoni pizza with some sauce, it's Canadian bacon, a little garlic, and some mozzarella. You sound like a pretty nice fella, so throw a little pizza in me out of pudding and gel. I got a couple people that are coming over tonight. I need some Dr. Pepper, Mountain Dew, some Logan, some Sprite. I need a couple other things, and I hope it's alright, because you're sitting there like, oh my god, he's blowing so tight. I need a Game of Thrones pizza covered in fried dragon meat, a jalapeno habanero pepper for the savage heat. And if you think that I'm getting too cool, I want a pizza from my old elementary school cafeteria that we used to get on Fridays. Oh man, it was perfect. But damn, I read 285 books this year, my man. You better bring me 10 personal pans, a Chinese pizza filled with egg rolls. I'm coming to it like I'm Philip DeFranco. I'm gonna bang, gonna give you my bankroll. I'm thinking of sticking a brick in a million same clothes. Woo! I want some pizza with some barbecue chicken, a little pineapple to keep a little heart on me chicken. I'm gonna eat it with my wife while I hold the butt. I'm taking a nibble off the end right off the golden crust. I put a little garlic and some onion in the middle of the crust. I go and sprinkle it with onions, add a little parmesan, a little ham, a little cheddar, and some cheesy macaroni. Swear to God, it makes it better. I don't care if anybody wanna judge me for the food I'm getting. I just wanna cater to the party in the mood, and then I just want pizza. I know it's the best, and tomorrow I have the leftovers for breakfast. Make sure that crust is not a bit mushy. And oh yeah, please throw in a chocolate chip cookie, cause I'm a thug.
Let's hear from
right now. I just need you to get real loose. If you're by yourself, no worries. Just follow after me. Gonna do the two-step.